Welcome back. So today's video is going to be on three different types of hairdos for the springtime. It is finally spring, so I decided to create these three fun and easy hair tutorials so you can just see what you can rock during the springtime. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and jump into the tutorial. And for the first look, you're going to need some bobby pins and some hairspray and a little comb that has a little sharp end so that you can divide your hair into pieces. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so before we start, I'm gonna make sure that I have no tangles. Brush your weave out, girl. Going to need a straightening iron. Okay, so let's see. So for this hairdo, it's going to be a side part with some little twisties going on the side. Okay, so sorry if I look to this side, the mirror is right there, so I'm gonna need it quite a bit just so that I can part my hair. Okay, so go ahead and part your hair any way that you like. For this hairdo, I'm going to part it to the side, and that's just the most flattering part for me. We're gonna start off with this side of our hair, and what we're gonna do, and excuse my roots, I definitely do need to dye my hair. I will be doing that soon. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and run the pointy end of our comb through our hair. Okay, as you can see, I created this straight line. Raw hair, and if it's not that straight, you can always just fix it. Go back and just pull some pieces out just so that it becomes straight. There we go. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna start twisting the top. Just start wrapping it and twisting it back. So you want to grab it from the front and then just start twisting backwards, and it's going to create this little twist. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and pin that bad boy. Okay, so go ahead and grab your bobby pin, and we're gonna go ahead and just poke it through like this. Just drill it in there. Okay, and we have our first twisty done. So this is what it should be looking like, okay? So now I'm going to go ahead and grab another section. So you want to keep going all the way down up into your ear. So I'm going to run my brush through. And then I'm going to start twisting. Kind of looks like cornrows, but just a little bit easier just because you don't have to braid it. But it definitely adds a different type of look to your hair. So you can always just stop right here if you like this, just two, but I want to go all the way through, and you can make them as big or as little as you like. I like them like this, a little bit thicker. I love doing this hairstyle when I have my hair curled, when I have it part to the side and then I curl the other end. It just looks so cute and just so like, just so fun. I just love these types of looks. Oh, I cannot grab this. Okay, so now that we've got that already in there, so as you can see, we're gonna go ahead and grab our hairspray and just spray our little twisties, just so no flyaways stand up. We have it nice and smooth little hairdo. This hairstyle is great for hair that hasn't been washed for maybe 2 days or so, because it'll be easier to twist and then it'll be easier to stay put, and you won't need to use as much product. It's a little like hippie vibe, you know, just boho chic ladies. I'm gonna go ahead and grab it, and what I'm gonna do for this side is I'm just gonna curl my ends in. So I'm gonna grab my straightening iron, just run it through, and then at the bottom just twist inward, and then just run it through. Blue skies, white highs. Okay, and voila, our look is complete. This is my twisty inspired side part hairdo. It's such an easy, fun way to just dress up any type of hairdo, whether it be you're straightening or you're curling your hair. I just like this nice touch that these little twisties add. You may seem like something classic, but your cheap sunglasses, your cheap sunglasses, and I'll see right through you. Now on to the second hairdo. We're going to be doing the Milk Maid inspired braids. So what you're going to need for that one is you're going to need some small rubber band hair ties. Mine are black, so you can use whatever color your hair color is. And then just going to go ahead and need a headband. This is optional. You don't have to have a headband if you don't want. But for this type of hairdo, I'm going to be using one. Okay, so what first we're going to be doing is we're going to be sectioning off our hair. I'm going to keep the same part that I have just because this is more flattering for me. Once again, I like the part. Okay, so now we're going to grab our hair and pull it to the front. And each section, we're going to braid both sides. Just regular braids. I'm gonna be doing fishtail braid. I think that's gonna look a little bit nicer. Okay, so for a fishtail, you grab two sections of hair, and what you do is you pull one side over the other, and you pull it into the middle, and then you grab another section from the second section and pull it over that section. So bam, and then you just pull it. So you grab one section of hair, one small piece of hair, pull it to the middle, make sure that you have all your hair, just two sections, pull it through, and then you want to just tighten it. So pull a section through, grab it, pull another section over, and then pull it. It's very simple. It's basically like a braid, but you just have two sections of hair and you're just constantly pulling hair from both sections right over the other one. So like this. And you don't have to do the fishtail. I just prefer the fishtail for this look. I think it's going to give it a more intricate and it's going to look a little bit more complicated than the hairdo actually is. But by all means, ladies, if you know how to braid your hair, all you need to do for this hairstyle is just create two braids, okay? So we've gotten to the bottom of it, and I'm just gonna go ahead and grab a hair tie, a small little rubber band, and I'm just going to wrap this on the bottom of this. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and do the same for this side. Grab two sections, pull one over the other, over this section, grab, actually I'm going to leave some little bang area. That's what I'm going to do. Okay. So I'm going to grab that over. You want to go ahead and put your finger there just so that you don't, there's no bump created. Okay, and secure that braid put there. Okay. Now we have the first braid on. Now we're going to grab the second one and you want to place it on top of the end right there. So on top of the second braid, I mean the first braid, and you want to go ahead and hide the end of the other one on top as well. And you want to secure that. Okay, now I'm going to grab my straightening iron and I'm just going to create a little curl action going through. So just turn your barrel, and you can use a curling iron for this. Okay guys, so this is the finished look for the Milk Maid inspired hairdo. So add a small little headband like so. Let's go ahead and place this bad boy. And And now we're going to go to the third spring hairstyle. Braid. So for this one, I'm going to section my hair off to the side again. So I'm going to grab some, we're going to go ahead and section off a small piece because this is where the braid is going to begin. Okay, so now that we have our section, we're going to go ahead and divide it into two parts. And what we're going to do is we are going to run the first part over and then grab some hair from the front and grab it with this one and put it over the other one. So let me show you. I'm going to grab a section like so, bring it together with the other part and just bring it over. It's kind of like a little chain braid on top, like just creates this nice pattern on top. That's what I like to do on the top. So I just grab a section, grab the other piece and just bring it over. So you constantly always just have two pieces of hair that you run, that you place one on top of the other. Okay, so now that you've gotten to this part of your hair next to your ear, you're going to want to pull all your hair to one side, and this is where the rope braid will begin. So now that I have two sections of hair, I still have two sections, I'm going to grab the front piece of hair. And I'm going to grab the first section that I have right here. I'm going to twist it, one, two, three, and then run it over. Okay? So I'm going to grab another section. And I'm going to twist it inward, one, two, three, and then I run it on top. Grab a section. And then I'm going to just twist it, one, two, three, towards my face, and then pull it over. You want to, when you get to the bottom pieces, twist that first, grab the piece you're going to twist it with, and then just twist it three times, one, two, three. That way the back of it twists and it doesn't pull apart from the braid. And you want to tighten it. Each time that you twist, you want to make sure that it's tight. And now you're going to continue to twist three times over and just place it on top. And the reason why I keep tightening is because you are creating a rope. So you want to make sure that your rope is nice and tight so that it stays that way. So now that we have our braid ready, I'm going to go ahead and secure it. I'm going to grab an elastic a little. Bam. I'm just going to go ahead and spray the top a little bit right here. And I'm going to grab my comb and just comb the pieces down and just comb them into the braid. If you have like little stubborn pieces of hair like this one, feel free to just grab a bobby pin and just pin those bad boys down. Okay, and if any piece of hair come loose back here, just grab a bobby pin and just place it back there and just pin any pieces of hair that might escape. Okay, ladies, and voila, this is our completed rope braid. I hope that you enjoyed these three hairdos for the springtime. And yes, feel free to share my video, subscribe, and click thumbs up if you want to see more hair tutorials like this one. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and until next time, ladies, bye!